New game.
Ah, my eyes. Oh, Christ.
I'd leave you for that, man.
Parquadio.
You employ these strippers.
It's Mountain Dew Mountain.
Call it the breach.
Oh.
Unwelcome tag along.
Oh, fuck. Don't wink. Ew.
Punch!
Varric did not destroy the conclave.
I did it one time!
Grandpa pussy. That dude was listening to Taylor Swift.
Oh my god, he's so goddamn cool!
Do it!
Do it! Do it! Oh, my dude! My dude!
Oh, you didn't even touch it though.
What the fuck?
It's because the characters are under the collar. His hitbox is so high. Oh my god. I never noticed that.
I'll get scared.
You're not even
touching this. It's not even close.
This is so dumb.
Alright.
Okay.
Game of the year.
The Black City.
Don't say whatever you're thinking. We're okay. Being recorded.
All right.
Everything you say will be on the record.
I was just saying it's called the Black City.
No. Just leave it
I
at that.
Tell me what I was
leave
say.
The joke alone.
There
leave the joke alone.
That's just the name of the town. Why are you being
no,
racist?
No, I feel like you were going to. No, I feel like I knew you. No.
So, Dead's King is racist.
No.
Let's place notes. It took weeks scrubbing bloodstains from the stone. One of two things is true. Either stone is more porous than I thought, or maker's beard. There must have been a lot of blood. How many people died? I'm so relieved I don't have to deal with the altars of sacrifice for the first arrivals found. I stopped moving the text, fuck. Those were chopped off the
cliff. Stop moving the ties, think.
So now we just have to deal with the stains on the walls and floors. If this doesn't clean up in a day or two, I'm asking for some fresh plaster. Maybe we can cover them up. Still, it's not all bad.
Why do you
Haven
feel like Gilbert Godfrey?
And while working in the dungeons, we found scraps of paper with writings looks like Robert Fernandez didn't even.
Why?
He was held here for weeks before the hero Fernandez found him. Be close. Bonk.
Have you got completely mad? He should be taken to Val Royo immediately.
I told you, I'm in character.
The fact that character sounds like the royal.
You can't roll your R's, huh?
No, it's royal, not royal.
Royal?
No, not royal. Royal. Royal.
Royal.
Yo, as
like
in
yogurt.
No, yo. It's royo. Val royo, as in yo, as no in yo yo yo.
No one. No.
Yes, Val royo.
No.
Yes, Val royo.
It's the game.
That's how you say it.
Them being funny.
I mean, when did you start?
I don't know.
So I'm still a suspect, even after what we just did?
You absolutely are.
Oh yeah, I guess I am.
No, he is not.
I am a suspect?
You.
Good fuck.
And many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The divine called to him for help.
So his survival, that thing on his hand, all a coincidence.
It's just semen, calm down.
You realize I'm a dwarf, right?
I have not forgotten.
Damn, I don't want to say that, okay.
This is not for you to decide.
The Bible.
The Bible.
This is the Bible.
You question the words of the mighty Jimmy?
I'm gonna cough every time someone says Inquisition.
Do not.
12 seconds later.
Inquisition of old?
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly?
You just wanted to...
I don't know Hebrew.
That's not Hebrew.
So the Bible is...
It's not the Bible.
This is the Bible.
Shit. They must have the King James Version. Oh, it's the Inquisition logo?
Yep.
It looks a lot like the Neversoft logo. You know the one.
Yes.
It's the eyeball and the thing goes through the eyeball. I guess we really are a Dragon Age Inquisition.
Will you shut up?
Let's see what my character's name is. Farquadio!
Oh, I thought it was... I thought she named him Fabio.
Faquadio. I heard some speak of using the Templars instead. Faquadio kill women. I suppose that would work as well. Yes, it would. Hello, Thurn. It is me, Faquadio. Goodbye, Thurn.
What the shot with you?
Faquadio want meat. Oh, hello. Go back. Go back. I need to talk to hunk of meat. Yes, what? There he is.
No.
There he is.
Leave Beric alone.
My husband.
No, what? No, he is not. He's Bianca's husband.
Faquadio like his Bianca Donka.
That is not Bianca. That is not... What?
Yes. Come closer, orange man.
What did I just do? It looks like you're giving him a kiss.
I need to kiss Faquadio. I need to kiss...
Why are you kissing in the back of his head? This, you are just
that. Ease him into it.
Oh, now you're in his chest.
Jog into him constantly.
Well,
no, come back.
He said, "Nah, I ain't with this gay shit."
Faquadio has a voice. Faquadio will kill the dragon agent.
I thought Faquadio's voice was Vario. Thought that was his voice.
That can be his voice too. Open the door.
Why is Bark?
So is Bark on the floor?
So is Bark quite always Hispanic now? Like
how do you walk in the dining?
You'd have been like three different races.
Quadio knows no race or man.
Is he Russian or Hispanic? I'm confused.
Nothing troubles Quadio.
Notice the icons. That's how you're gonna actually say the line. So it's gonna say it's sad, confused, aloof,
I didn't
mad.
Close the breach.
You wanna choose that one?
My parents closed the breach on me when they spanked my asshole.
What
the same level of power used to open the breach in the first
place. I'm ham boning.
That is not
ham boning.
No!
You're not a good ham boner.
Oh, you're better? You do it. Oh wait, you can't, cause you ain't got no arm.
What harm could there be in powering up something we barely understand?
Hold on to that sense of humor.
Faquadio has great sense of humor.
She's a wrong.
Let me tell you my stories about Borsch.
May I present about
what?
Command
Borsch, the food.
Oh, I thought you said Borsch.
Impressive titties.
Titles. Who here has impressive titties? Point them out to me. I want you to, like, you.
I have three options.
Like, what? Why would you're gonna get a sexual assault case before you even get in the Inquisition? Good.
Let's name the yellow dude from Three Houses.
Claude.
Female Claude has impressive titties.
I'm mad that I know exactly who you mean.
Sure, yeah.
He's a romance option too, by the way.
Okay. Tell her titles are impressive.
Titles.
That's an impressive that's what I bunch said. Of titles.
I mentioned that your mark needs more power to close the breach
Grace.
For good.
Which means we must approach the rebel.
It did look like titties, though.
Some are calling you a dwarf.
Yeah. It's not the first time.
The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy.
They're basically calling you Jesus.
Chancellor Roderick's doing.
Does this look like the face of Jesus?
I mean, if you shave the mustache and let your hair down, I mean, you could. I mean...
Bitch, look at me. Look into my eyes and tell me that to my face.
The pot belly.
I'm Jesus? Goddamn, we're fucked.
I won't leave
you know, later in the game, if you romance Cassandra, you get to see her titles.
Oh.
Yeah, her titles just be sitting there, too, just all out.
War table allows you to buy them. Well, I guess I don't know what war table does.
Oh, about the
Mother Gazelle.
Oh, you get the meat.
Is that Mother Gazelle? Oh, shit, she's dead. Oh, goddammit.
Oh,
goddammit.
It's okay, she's on our side.
Until she gets shot.
She's a dwarf.
She is not.
Yeah, she is.
No.
Wait till he zooms out of there.
She's the princess from Brave. Oh, his name is Varric?
Yeah, his name, the dwarf's name is Varric. I told you that.
His chest hair, he's such a bear.
His chest, no, yeah, their pictures change as you advance their side stories.
So right now it's sexy, but later it could be
sexy,
kinky.
Oh, things are gonna get kinky.
Meat.
Maybe we should stream like Five Nights at Freddy's. I mean, Friday Night Funkin'.
Good. We can do the multiplayer mod again and just be a fucking train wreck because you're horrible at the game.
I am great at the game. Y'all don't listen to him. I'm better at the game than him. I got like 100% accuracy on like MILF. How many of y'all can say that? How many of y'all can say y'all got 100% on MILF?
All right, 100%, no misses.
Oh, fuck.
So that's a lie.
No, it's not a lie. Yeah. I will post screenshots on my Twitter to prove it once this goes out.
Okay.
Ma'am, you need to chill.
You missed one, Des.
Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Ah!
Yeah, you did.
You can edit this part out, right?
Yeah.
You can edit.
I'm not going to.
No. You need to edit. Yeah, I was clearly lying.
No.
Hold up, let me put my hand on the mic.
Don't do that.
I was clearly lying. So you need to edit that part out, because I don't know how I'm going to... You know what? I'll just Photoshop it, okay? So yeah, I'm going to post a photo of it on Twitter.
Actual footage of him playing MILF right
now.
No. I'm still alive, bitches!
Don't fail.
I got this.
No. Bro, what the fuck?
Aquadio will make you...
Bro, what the fuck are you doing? Why are you...
This is a funny bit.
No, why are you telling them that I would do this? Look, I told you, we're gonna Photoshop a picture.
As soon as we're done playing this, you're gonna play MILF.
No.
We're gonna... You're gonna get 100%. Just like you said you would.
Yes,
I want that dick just like you said you would.
What?
Remember the grapefruit video?
Yes, I remember the grapefruit
now,
video.
You're gonna suck a dick just like you said
yes,
you would.
Yes, I will post a photo of me doing MILF.
We're
still gonna Photoshop.
Uh-huh. We're gonna Photoshop the video?
No, we're not doing the video. Wait, you can Photoshop the video?
No.
You can't?
No.
Why? Why would you say... Why would you say...
It's a joke, because it's fucking ridiculous.
See, what happened was...
What happened?
Oh, see, like... My hand been... I've had this carpal tunnel for like...
Herald of Andraste.
See, she's a dwarf.
I've heard the stories. Everyone has.
Nah, she's just a...
You know what you did at the breach.
She's a little
it's good
short.
To see another dwarf in the Inquisition.
There okay.
Fuck Claudio Burns!
Dude, you're just stop. Stop. We heard it.
Okay, right, sorry. Fire just makes Barquadio stronger! Damn, he got some titties.
Impressive titles.
They have heard only frightful tales of you.
She's got like some duck lips.
Something else to believe.
Don't put the camera that close to his face!
I love how jittery the animation is when it resets. You see that? Right here. Right there. Right there.
Oh my god. You too? Pick your option!
If I thought you were incapable, I wouldn't suggest...
She got some... No, let me not say
yeah,
that.
Yeah, do not say DSL.
Let me put it this way. You needn't call them.
You knew what I was about to say.
Some of them do. Oh.
Mother Giselle, you sure you...
Take that from them.
No.
Mother Giselle, more like Mother DSL.
I will go to Haven.
Haven.
Provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a...
How's she doing that with her throat?
It is not much.
Not the microphone. How's she doing what with her throat?
Whatever I can.
I don't know how to explain it. It's like certain words.
She's French. She
yeah, no, I gotta learn to talk like
girl,
French, dude.
Now, Bacon, you already know why her throat was doing that. You saw them lips.
Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
Don't cough.
What?
Don't cough.
Oh, yeah, there was something in my throat.
Thank you.
It's just like Mother Giselle.
Yeah. They call it gooseneck for a reason. Oh, hell yeah. Yes, give him that one.
Why are you so horny for him?
His fault for being hot.
You're gonna hate that he's not a romance option.
He isn't?
No.
What the fuck?
We're both rogues, we both dwarves, we both gay, come on.
I mean, there's there is another dwarf character. There actually isn't a dwarf romance option, I just thought about that. You can still romance the human character, the elf character, you can romance her, you can see all her-
I want it to be with Barack.
No, but look, if you romance her, you can see her impressive titles.
I wanted Barack Obama.
You don't want to see her impressive titles?
No, give me
Barack Obama. No, look at the things. Can we zoom in? No, we can't zoom in, but look.
They're very impressive. It's not the same.
Aw. You can still be gay, though. You can marry
Yeah, but not with the man I want.
You should get with the Canary.
Save.
The giant Canary.
I know he has a giant Canary. That's besides the point.
No.
His cannoli is big.
You remember the Iron Bull, right?
Oh.
Yeah, you want this little man to ride the Iron Bull?
Oh.
Yeah, you should make him ride.
Painful.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
You should make him ride the bull.
Don't follow the eyeball.
What eyeball?
Behind you is that way.
That's not an eyeball.
Go up.
That's not
on the fucking map.
That's not an eyeball.
Yes, it is.
Zoom in.
Those are dung piles, and that's an eyeball.
That's a spire.
What's in your mouth?
Gum.
What flavor?
Pie flavor.
It's the watermelon.
Oh, okay.
Why did you want some?
ASMR.
What are we doing?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm
spit out your gum, Christ.
Don't tell me what to do. This ain't middle school.
Here,
no, I'm not spitting.
Spit into this and throw it away.
No, why did I throw your stuff
away? Did you bring some for the rest of the class?
Yes, do you want some?
No, I want you to spit yours out. That's how teachers be thinking.
How you gonna ask me, did I bring some for the rest of the class? Then when I offer it for the rest of the class, you say no. What are you taking a picture of?
Fucking garbage streaming setup. That's why your controller don't work.
You bought me the controller!
You asked me what controller you should buy. I said an Xbox controller. You're like, but the Steam series!
No, I said I don't want an Xbox controller. We can talk about
this. So you bought a worse Xbox controller?
We're not about to sit here. Disconnect
every 20 seconds.
No, look.
Hey, audience, if you're wondering why it just stands around sometimes.
It's because...
Shout out to SteelSeries. Fuck you.
It's because Bacon Bro bought a dumb controller. See, now he's stuck running. Look at this. He's running away. He's scared for Quadio. I'm not actually doing that, by the way.
Hopefully the Inquisition can find some way to help these people.
Hopefully Dezel King can get a better fucking controller sometime.
Okay, you gonna buy me a controller then? With all your money?
You wouldn't use it. You wouldn't use it. The adapter's too big.
I would use it. I would use the controller if you buy it for me.
Okay.
See, now ladies take note. That's how you get your boyfriend to buy you what you want.
Right, so use the Switch controller I bought for you then.
But I need a new one.
Nights and the lights are low. Looking out for a place to go. Where they play the right music. Getting in the swing. You come and look for King. Anybody could be that guy. Nice young and the music's high. With a bit of rock music, everything is fine. You're in the mood for a dance. And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen. Young and sweet, only 17. Dancing queen. Feel the beat of the tambourine, oh yeah! having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, watch that scene, digging the dancing queen.
You're a teaser, you turn them on. Leave them burning and then you're gone. Looking out for another, anyone would do. You're in the mood for dance. For dance. And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen.
Young as we only 17. Dancing queen, you're the beat of the tambourine. Oh yeah, you can dance, you can jive, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl, watch the digging the dancing queen.
Serious. The song's over. It's almost this video.